as a priestess.
The Cornian militia fights. I'm ready. Understood.
It's service of the royal family.
I shall see it done. Your decree made manifest.
I'll do what I can. I can handle it.
I never miss my target.
You're mine! Come here!
What a joke.
No surprise there. Do you see now? Who's my target? Heading there now.
For the people of Fevereth! This victory as my own.
Awaiting your command. As you wish. I am yours to command, Your Highness.
The position is ours.
I see you don't value your life. People of Fevereth! Tis my charge fulfilled. Be gone from my sight.
I'll do what I can. Right.
Until my dying breath, I advance.
Awaiting your command. As you wish. As expected.
I see you don't value your life. Victory as my own.
Prince Elaine. And Hodrick, too.
Have you found peace, Renaud?
Unable to bear the weight of my sins. I've traveled these lands in search of some minor shred of atonement. But it was all an egoistic crusade in the end. There is no unmaking the suffering these people have endured under Zenoiran rule. Not even claiming the vile heads of their oppressors can bring the masses the solace they deserve. They, and the very land itself, grow weary from a decade of war. Famine, plague, and I, inadequate as I am alone, could never hope to end their gruesome reign. Before such cruel reality, I am utterly powerless.
If I may, Sir Renaud, no action can hope to quell the flames of regret. They burn on, ever darkening our minds and consuming our pasts. Yet, their blaze is not the end of all things. You would see that, should you only turn your gaze forward to hope, and to the future of all. You said such words yourself, sir. That.
You've grown stronger than you realize, Clive. It's just as. No action I take can undo the sin, yet with the rage that burns deep within me, perhaps I can lay to rest the man I once was and begin this life anew. Prince Elaine, I, Renaud, shall serve as your spear until the day comes that we've shattered Zenoira's foul as long as I live in Britain.
Thank you.